Cowan Junior Senior High School was closed today as the community mourns the death of the boys' head basketball coach. The school tweeted this morning that 50-year-old Lee Arthur Ken Ingalls was a great educator, great coach, and an even better man. State police say Ingalls died yesterday in a crash on I-69 in Madison County. Troopers say a driver crossed the median and hit Ingalls nearly head-on. The investigation into the crash continues. State police asking for additional witnesses who may have witnessed the crash. They can call the Pendleton Post at 1-800-527-4752.